like to eat kosher things.
In the parasha we read about, many of the laws pertaining to kosher. One you may be familiar with, a kosher animal must have split hooves and chew its cud.
More than just simple symbols, these two qualities is also a lesson of how we can live a kosher life. Split hooves is to be open, ready to accept new ideas and different opinions.
And chewing the cud can serve as a reminder that sometimes it's important to think things over and really internalize them before developing an opinion and reaction. Have a kosher and wonderful Shabbat.